Hi guys, this is Ranbir. I'm talking to you from the commercial shoot of Lenovo.
We thought of various ways of doing it and making it exciting for the audience and to show Ranbir in a different way. And how can we make it like a CIA thriller kind of a commercial? So we thought the train would be the best setting because usually you've seen dens and everything, but the train is like, it's got something moving, it's more cinematic.
Lenovo has come up with this amazing range of convertibles. Each of these convertibles are targeted at the passionate young doers of India. And Ranbir, being the youth icon, it's an amazing match.
There are two films that we're making and both of them are looking absolutely, absolutely international. I'm really excited about it. We have the best team working on it. We have the best director, Bob, and of course Ranbir, everything is around him, but I think the films are looking absolutely stunning.
Well, shooting this ad was really a pleasant surprise for me because even the production value, which Suzanne, who's a legendary production designer, did, recreating a train compartment somewhere in Russia or a hallway, in a secluded hotel somewhere probably in Slovakia. The way it was directed, the way it was scored, the way Jason lit the whole commercial, the kind of actors that they casted. I think overall it's been quite a great experience. I just hope that it all translates now and you guys kind of like this advertisement, find it cool, and actually go to a store next to you and buy the yoga or the Helix.